Hi, my name is Tiko. I come from a different background compared to everyone else, and culturally, it's kind of taboo to talk about sex. It's very behind closed curtains, and I feel like it's now my time, our time, to actually speak about it. And I feel like sex is an important topic because everyone jokes about it. And it should be taken seriously, and because people don't know about it, and I think it's my job to tell them all about it.